Okay, what is going on, guys? We're back in Don't Starve, and yes, that fan art is beautiful. Anyways, guys, so my goals for what did I just pick up? What the F? I just pick up. Whatever. Anyways, guys, my goals for it's the spear, I think. Yeah. What's the spear? I don't want it. Anyways, guys, so my goals for today, I'm gonna decide this is what we're gonna do next because every time I've made a goal for myself, it's kind of one good. Like it's always been like a good outcome. That's because that's the thing you gotta do in this game. You gotta set like schedules almost, which sounds stupid. Kind of like what I mean by that is you need to like one day focus on food. That's the thing. The next day, hopefully you're having a food to go out and forage and stuff like that and get resources to make yourself even better and etc. So guys, what I'm gonna try to do is work on kind of food kind of in a way. I'm probably gonna continue planting my whole farm. That's really long. I should really shorten it. But anyways, I'm also going to go ahead and extend my reach, so to speak, with little eyeball things. Yeah, that's my plan for today, guys. Hopefully it goes to plan. And without further ado, let's go. I'm gonna leave those meatballs there because we don't need them. And as long as they stay there, they will not age or decay. What is with this shit? I don't want you freaking... Oh, I didn't even cook you. That's a thing. Murder. The reason why I'm not, like, trying to get feathers from them is because their feathers suck. Just the gist. Feathers are pretty bad. Should have cooked those more. No, when you cook it, it's on my, yeah. So, we need to go. We need to make boards. It's one thing we need to do. I think we have enough wood. Yeah, we do. Alright, let's make boards. How many boards? Four boards. Jesus, that's a lot. Then again, let's make a floor. So, we need to make floor. I think it's in there. This. It is. Not sure if this will be enough. Hopefully. Yeah. Again, hopefully. Not sure. I'm gonna go plant these first. Before I do anything. And we can also get some monster meat. For our... monster meat from our spider nests. Where the frick is my trail? God. No, it's left. Oh, it's just a mini-map. That'd be awesome. Relax. Don't. Chester, I wouldn't piss him off, buddy. You'll get demolished. Oh, shit. Damn it. We gotta go back. I forgot my damn pitchfork, which we need to rip up the ground in order to place ground, which is annoying. I'm honestly thinking about breaking breaking this, because it's way too long. It should not take up, my farm is, yeah. Actually, no, it's okay, I think. Yeah, never mind. It's fine. Let's take, where is it? Pitchfork. Pitchfork. Oh. Effing shit. Chester was there with me. Damn it. Do I have like an overabundance of wood? I remember like stockpiling it a little while ago. Where is it? Is that what I'm using? No, it's right there. Yeah, we can make some more boards because I'm pretty sure we'll need some more boards. Make more boards. Make more floor. Nope. Damn it. Make more floor. Beautiful. Let's go. All right. Now let's rip the ground up and plant some more of these awesome things. Dig. All right. Let's grab this shit now. Probably, yeah, I've definitely ripped up way too much ground. We don't have nearly as much boards to make that up. We can always burn it and make boards, I guess, later. So yeah, let's do that. Place. This one here. 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 Most importantly, down here. And we have one more left. Any place I'm forgetting that I probably should. Let's do one here. Now, let's take this. Place it there. And one there. In fact, probably should do this. Where's my thing? I already got it. Dig. Beautiful. Now let's, good. Now we can get over here and get all of our stuff. Probably should put one there, but da-da-da. Who cares? Who friggin' cares? Let's just go. Actually, no, we gotta get some monster meat first. Hey, nest. Come get me. Beautiful. Come and get me. Avenge your brothers. That's him still here. One's down. Come on. Okay, that's bullshit, buddy. You should have got caught. Thank you. And we probably need to, like, reef do all these because they're pretty weak. Good. Motherfucker. Wanna get another one? Shit. Good. What the frick happened? Oh, okay. That's stupid. It was not even close to that one. Tripped it, though, which is annoying. Boop. Nice. That one's dead, which isn't good. Let's grab this one. I believe that one's new. It's completely new. Getting dark. Do we have a torch? We should be fine. Let's go back to base. Relax. Relax. Not taking your shit. Calm down. Okay, guys. I'm going to be a dick eventually and just go break down, like, majority of the pigs that I found, like, all the way over here. Because they don't need to be down there. I'm probably going to have to take care of some of those things. By things, quickly stoke the fire before I talk. There we go. By things, I mean, what do I mean? shit. By things, I mean, I think I meant what I meant to say. I kind of forgot. But I think I meant to say, let's cook two of those. Yeah, guys, it doesn't matter. Just don't worry about it. Did not want to do that. In fact, that might have just jipped me from all that I wanted to do. So that's good. I gotta get better at these controls. It's terrible. It's not like the controls are bad, mind you. It's just I haven't adapted yet, which isn't just no excuse. Have I got my three eggs? No, but I need one meat. That's the thing. Let's take one of these. No, just one. Kind of a waste of space, but still. Let's do the wait. Boop. And boop, 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 boop. Beautiful. Didn't want to do that. That's so effing annoying, guys. There. We should get rid of some of the stuff we got. And it's a new day. Let's eat our meatballs. Good. Great, so food is getting good. My idea worked, by the way, which is extremely surprising, because, you know, usually things just don't really happen in that sense for me. It's usually like, I come up with a plan, it's like, oh, guess what? No, it's like, oh, F you, game. It's a good sign, because I was up front with you guys last episode, and boom, it paid off. Ooh, that looks gross. We need to harvest more trees, which we're going to go ahead and... We planted a lot of trees over here, right here. We got to go knock all those down, because that's where I'm planning on putting my... drying racks, because I want to move all of... Basically, what I want to do is I want to break down all of these tanning racks and take all my boxes and just set them on the outer limit kind of thing. That's where all my storage stuff will be instead of all just clumped up in the corner. And then all my other stuff will be over here. So we're going to need this. And that could... Yeah, let's do that. Let's do that. Give me my one meat. I'm hoping it doesn't need to be cooked. Let's go ahead and grab that. And we'll get a worker for us. Beautiful. Let's go here, equip. Hey, buddy, where you at? Where are you at? Hey, got a gift for you. Where you at, buddy? There you are. Here. Oh, yay. Or I could eat it. Oh, God. Why? Oh, well. Oh, I did have monster meat in there. I'm blind. Okay, so I could have used that for eggs. Well, shit. Anyways. So many of you guys, I can just imagine, are probably just cringing. Especially people that know, like, a lot about this game. This would be in hatred of me. Where the hell did you go? Hey, bud? I can't give this to you? Give it! Eat it! Thank you. Be my friend. Okay? Good. Oh, there's that. Let's pick that up. Oh, great. Dog's barking. Awesome. That was fun. It's always good in a video. Let's go. Cut this shit down. I'll speed up, guys, for your enjoyment. What? For your time not being wasted? Because it's just chopping down trees? It's nothing else happening. I'm surprised I haven't got a tree giant to spawn. I bet I'm going to spawn like four at a time because... That's, like, I mean, you guys have seen my luck with ghosts. That is a 5% drop for a ghost to happen. Yeah, and it happened. Three ghosts at the same damn time. No waiting, just boom. The very first grave that I ever digged was a hangout ghost. Which was great. Alright. You know, I got you for the day. Can you kill your buddy for me? Hey? I could use some skin. There you go. Smash him. Punch him up. There'll be one victor, and I'll get the spoils, hopefully. It's saving. Legs the shit out of my game. Really? Girl, they just ran off. I kind of just watched him. I was like, I'm not going to chase them down. Oh, man. But, yeah, no, I think that guy just said, no, I'm good. I'm done. Hey, kill that guy for me. Hit him. Beat him up. Him right here. I'll murderize the next one. Whoever lives. Get some action in this playthrough. Oh, shit. That's it. Hopefully I didn't just kill my friend. I might have. Hurry up. I don't know who is my friend anymore. I think I might just punch both of them. Did you guys remember which one was which? I didn't. Oh. Follow. Yay. Good job, buddy. That's how you, you'd not get any karma on you. Because you didn't fuck with the one guy. So the Krampus will not shit on you. Even though you kind of want the Krampus to spawn because he drops an awesome backpack that will just be like your savior, your salvation. Sorry. Hopefully we have enough to dig all of these stumps up. But this is basically where I'm planning on putting all of my tanning racks. Right by this guy's house, which is kind of weird. Damn it, I didn't have enough. That's cool, it already knew what I wanted. It preset it to the shovel. Oh, piggy. Oh, shit. Shoot. I was roasting my ass off, guys, because like I said, the last time I was judging myself so harshly. So I was warm, so I opened my window. It's Canada, where we're having winter, so it's really cold in there. I forgot about it. All right, guys, and from this point on, there's going to be no cuts, no edits. It's nighttime, I'm tired, you guys understand. As always, it's time, here you go. Oh, great, my dog heard me shut my door. Okay. Drink a little. Not sure if I mentioned it, guys, but yesterday was Valentine's Day. By the way, happy late Valentine's Day. I didn't really want to make a video about it because I'm not one of those people that are like, oh, I don't have anybody, so I'm a sad, pathetic bitch. No, I'm not one of those. The only reason I didn't do it is because I've already made like a Borderlands Let's Play of... Not Let's Play, well, playthrough. Let's playthrough. Of the whole DLC, which is basically like a Valentine's Day thing. And I said happy Valentine's, guys, so that's why... That's my excuse for not putting that in the video, so... That's a thing. Oh, logs. Yeah, this is going to be my tanning rack. I'm going to probably try to plant. Oh, kill it. No, I don't think he can kill it, actually. I think it'll fly away, just like me. If you have a bird with you, like a little chick, like a little chirp thing, the thing that a tall bird or whatever the hell it's called, that is good. Oh, no. Well, we can just run by camp and get warm real quick. And, yeah, I'm probably going to try to make a bunch of tanning racks. Not tanning racks. What do you call them? Let's pick up one of these. And heat the thing. Guys, I'm not good at multitasking. I'm really not. Not unless I have an energy drink in me, which... The energy drink comes at a price, my friends. It comes at a price. The price being... me being super self-conscious. Not joking with you guys. When I take an energy drink, I literally judge my... Like, that's... Again, the judgmental thing comes on when I take an energy drink. And just beforehand, me judging my shit. So, and I've done no judging in these last couple videos. Hopefully, it's not been horrifying to you guys. Hopefully, you guys have not thought any less of me. If you have... I mean, don't really care that much. But it's unfortunate, I suppose. Let's dry that out. And let's shove that in there. Nope. There we go. Stick a rock, and we're off. We're off to see the wizard, the wonderful Wizard of Oz. I never liked that show. I don't know why. I want to see the new one. I haven't checked that one out. The one with the one guy, the green goblin's dad. He plays the main guy this time. He plays the main, I don't know what the hell it's called. Yeah. Damn it. Oh, guys, want to know something? I think I already mentioned this, but want to know something messed up? In the, you know, like, children's tales, like Cinderella and all that other stuff that, you know, I watched when I was a kid because that was a thing because I love me some mythological stories. They're beautiful and have a great ending. They're all horrifying if you actually look into what they actually were. They were made by, like, the Brothers of Grimm or something like that. And the original stories are horrifying. Like, the whole Princess Cinderella thing, that's based off of like one. There's one version of it where basically she gets like the stepsisters like end up cutting off their ankles to try to fit the shoe, and it's just disgusting. And like the fairy godmother actually like kills or like beats the fairy her stepmother to death because she's a bitch. And it's like, oh my god, that sounds amazing. Actually, no, it doesn't sound really terrifying. If you guys were just traumatized there, if your childhood just went down the shitter, I'm so sorry. Apologies, but it's a weird fact that's sad, somewhat sad. What do we do with this? We could burn it. No, I'm done burning resources that could be later on used for much better things. Oh, do I still have my thing on me? Or did I die? Oh, I still have it on me. Shit. Okay. You dropped there, so just for shits, I'm gonna bait it right there, because all I want is that friggin' little blue bird. It's not happening. I've seen it's possible. It's not like it's gonna die when summer comes. He's able to be there, but it's just not happening. It's driving me crazy. Probably drop that right in the fire and take this off. Are we hungry? We could make some more food, I guess. Yeah, we got a tight grip on our food. That's nice. Take the monster meat. Little monster meat, really? We have more meatballs, so we could just use that, but nah. Let's do one of these. And this. And whoop. And carrots last a long time, surprisingly enough. And I can always cook them to make them good again. And cook! Beautiful. We shouldn't really make our forest again. What? Make more of our forest. I don't think that made any more sense. You guys know what I mean. There's a fail-safe word, guys. You know what I mean. That's my fail-safe. It's like, oh, you guys get it, I hope. And then when I listen to it over again, I'm like, oh, you know, I'm just going to imply some of my inner voice here, because just on the off chance that you guys don't understand what I just said, which is pretty big chance, it's there. Shove. What do I want to do? What did I want it to do? There we go. When meat gets a little scarcer, it's pretty simple actually. All you need is a boomerang and birds, and pretty much just go ham, and you just get a lot of meat, and you can fill your tanning racks full of bird meat, which sounds horrifyingly disgusting. Yeah, let's drop this because I'm pretty sure we won't need it. Why do you have a stinger? Which is weird. I think I have a bunch of them somewhere. We should really get on making a meat effigy. Yeah, thing we should be doing. Arby? Probably not. I don't want this, just drop it, I don't care. Alright, it's a new day. It's a new dawn, it's a new day. And that awesome thing just spawned again. Well, we should really use those for fillers. I'm not sure how long they last, but hoping a long time. Please. Doot. Doot doot. I really wasn't thinking about like where's our road? Shit, it's far back. That's where our road is, so I really just want it to be right here. Most of our tanning racks. Yeah. You know, honestly, we don't need this part right here. Do I have my? Yeah, I do. Quip. We don't need these. Mother effer, dude. Really? This is bullshit. I only got one more go chance. This is stupid. Where do I put it? Frick off, crows. I want your shit. I want the frickin' blue one. I'm gonna have to make another damn thing, and winter's probably gonna end soon, so that's unfortunate. Because I really was hoping to find damn igloos. But I didn't shut them off. I know I wouldn't have done that. I was thinking about that, and I'm like, no, I knew that information beforehand. I knew that was an ingredient that you needed. And yeah, that ingredient was pretty much my savior at this point, because it could help me get to my bunnies. But then again, we already have a nice setup here with spider meat and bird eggs and all that good stuff, and our farming stuff. So we're pretty good off on that sense. But anyways, yeah, I'm still upset about that. Anyways, let's make some tanning racks. I think that's what I want to do. I kind of want to break those things up, but until that one hardens, I'm gonna not do that. Till that one dries up, I mean, that one meat that's just sitting there. We need charcoal and 3 rope. Hot damn, that's a lot of. We have enough for that rope. Oh shit, did I not drop that? Son of a bitch. Whatever. Bing. Ding. Bing. Ding. If you eat my shit, I'm gonna kill you. Get the frick away. Get away, pig. I'll murderize you the shit. Did not really make sense. Alright, cool. Now, just one odd log. Let's take this back and try to make some tanning racks. I'm really probably gonna realize it's summer and just for like hate the placements of everything just because it's winter and I can't see the floor at all. I can't even see my walkway, so I may be building this right up on the walkway. So it takes two, so that's not terrible. It was three, I think, right? Yeah, three. All right, let's make. Whoop. No. Okay. I think once we learn it, we can build it anywhere, which is cool. But yeah. Why did the music just stop? That's suspicious. Where is my road, first of all? Why am I always zoomed out? It's right up here. So all this stuff to my right is fair game. At least I hope. Now, yeah, can we just make these on spot? Holy shit. Oh, we got a lot of rope. Right, I forgot. We picked up some rope from that one thing. That's awesome. Luckily that happened. Oh, damn it. I should be freezing to death. That's just stupid. It's a rope. I think I shoved it all the way back here, right? Nope. Memory does not serve. There we go. I don't have any more wreaths because I did use up a shit ton. Damn it. That's bullshit. Let's go. Can make probably two more. Where is it? Farming? There we go. This pig is gonna have meat dangling in his face the entire time. He's gonna be pissed. I would be. Not really, I wouldn't care. Oh yeah, actually would. It'd be disgusting, be all like smell like shit, I bet. Oh god. So we're gonna lay these down here and just get like three rows. Let's keep them all right here. And why? Because it's really close to the pond, and I can just grab the meat, and dry it, and then go. And yeah, that's my reasoning behind that. Ooh, don't want these to grow back, so we need to show the shit out of that. Bop. Bop. Should go farm. Yeah, we have enough time. And away. Where the frick is that? God, this is annoying. Now, that's a plan on summer. I gotta put like wreaths down here or something, like twigs, just to give me an idea where the hell I'm walking. Oh, relax. I realize some of your young just died. It's sad, but it's kind of funny as well because you guys are assholes. But anyways, oh, please don't get up. Oh, thank Christ. Thank friggin' God. Because if that thing got up and had legs, I would just cry. Not even lying. Come on. Come on. Come and get it. There's plenty of freaking things for y'all. Come on. Come on. Come on. Okay, now there's not as much. Come on. Oh, I can just do one of these. Oh, and I kept one. Never mind. This should be enough. Yeah. Boop. Come and get it. Come and taste me. Come on. Here we go. I did. Boy. Good. Now let's make a fire, because I gotta deal with this right here, right now. Build a fire. Okay, good. I thought we might not have enough. Oh, shit. There's more. Shit, there's more. Do I have any more twigs? Come on. Come on. Eat me. Eat me. There we go. Beautiful. We should really equip this, just in case shit hits the fan. That's like a precaution. Drop. 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 Alright, let's beat this shit down. We do not want a frickin' queen on our hands, people. That would be a shitstorm waiting to happen. Of course, will my thing be able to last? I don't know. I think we need rope to make this, and we are already looking pretty scarce on the whole grass situation. There we go. Tons of silk. Badass. And honestly, I'm not sure how far away, because I'm pretty sure those eyeballs are going to poke Yeah, no. Let's shove it right in the corner. And I mean right in the friggin' corner. There. Beautiful. Come and get me! Come and get me! Dazzling, come and get me. Right now. Come on. Good job. Wonderful job. Why did you trip? You're not even close to that one. Oh, shit. You know, might as well just live here for tonight, guys. No real problem. Come on. Come and get me. I'll just kill you. There we go. Alright. So, shit, I used up my grass, so we may not be able to farm this for some time, because we need grass. Oh, and one of your buddies just left over to the left. Is over to the left. I didn't even see that. I just heard the noise. Get it, bitch. Alright. So that's twitching. Got a lot of string. We could probably make another hat, because I was about to die. That's our plan for tomorrow, guys. So we did what we wanted to do, I think. We wanted to... How much time? Oh shit, it's been 30 minutes. Not checking the time, guys. I gotta get better at that. But we did what we wanted to do. We reset our traps. We got some of this going on. We just didn't farm, which we already have quite enough of that. But I think I need to get some rock as well. That's something I need to get out and do. But we got our little, a leafy meat farm here, which I really do need to put more boards there, because that's, I've just seen the problem. we can do that actually right now in the morning. Next part, guys. So yeah, guys, hopefully you enjoyed watching the series. The reason I'm pausing is because I don't want the time to stop. Anyways, guys, thank you. That's, yeah.